as our valves came up, we got the tunes, and the melodic, beautiful side of the horn started to shine through. Gustav Mahler was one of the best horn writers in his time, and actually maybe of all horn writing ever.